Good morning, and thank you for joining us for a very special day here in New York City, where Frame.io was born in 2015. From very humble beginnings to proudly joining Adobe in 2021, Frame.io is now embraced by over 4 million users who are producing the very best creative in the world. From Oscar-winning films like Everything Everywhere All at Once, to groundbreaking television series like The Bear, to music videos for icons like will.i.am. As the premier platform for video review and approval, we owe our success to all of you. And as Frame.io has evolved, so did your ingenuity. You leveraged Frame.io in ways we never imagined, expanding beyond post-production into workflows for photography, design, and creative advertising. You inspired us to broaden our horizons. So we've been working on something new. In January of 2020, we started a simple design exercise. We asked ourselves, what if we were to take everything we've learned over the past several years, all the ideas and the thousands of conversations we've had with customers, and we were to just start over? What would that product be? Well, we were so compelled by what we came up with, we knew we had to build it. Today is a day I've been looking forward to for a very long time. Through many years of hard work, we have completely redesigned and rebuilt Frame.io across web, iPhone, and iPad. It's the fourth major iteration of our product since launching in 2015, and by far, our largest update ever. It's my honor to introduce the all-new Frame.io version 4. This is the best version of Frame.io we've ever shipped. It transforms Frame.io from a platform for review and approval into a comprehensive creative operating system that supports every stage of your creative process. Whether you're making a feature film, running an advertising agency, photography studio, or anything in between, the creative process is vast, and Frame.io V4 is here to support you every step of the way. In version 4, we completely overhauled the design of the product, blending design craftsmanship with high-performance engineering to set a new standard in craft and quality in web apps. This required a fundamental shift in our company values and culture, placing product quality at the forefront of everything we do. Our pursuit of excellence made us obsessive about every pixel. Good enough wasn't good enough. This journey truly pushed us to our limits, and I'd love to show you what we created. It all starts here, in the redesigned Workspaces homepage. Your project takes center stage with these stunning new project cards and much more real estate for managing large accounts. Adding new team members to a workspace has been simplified too. Just click on Add Member, select the desired role, and you're done. More on roles in a little bit. Now let's dive into projects. Giving you the flexibility to work the way you want is a key tenet of what makes Frame.io version 4 so special. Here's a look at our beautiful new project page, which gives you access to all the same features and functionality that you have in version 3, but But just a few buttons away, there's an entirely new way to interact with your assets. The column on the left of the screen is now exclusively dedicated to the project you're currently in. We've incorporated a folder navigation tree right into the project, making it easier than ever to browse through all of your project assets at a glance. You can even drag and drop assets between folders in this new nav. Next, you'll notice these three inconspicuous icons in the upper right-hand corner. These buttons activate our brand new panel-based layout system. These panels are built for multitaskers, and you can choose your own configuration of panels to suit whatever workflow you're in. In this layout, you'll see the asset viewer alongside the project navigation and media grid. This substantially accelerates content review. For an all-encompassing experience, you can expand all panels to handle all content organization, media review, and commenting in a single screen. It's ideal for the power user who wants to see everything all at once. Finally, you have complete control over how your media is displayed. You can adjust the size of the asset card, their aspect ratio, the thumbnail ratio, what metadata is shown, and so much more. Uploading in Frame.io has gone from good to great. We've overhauled file transfer with a new global upload sheet. You can now monitor batch uploads across your account from one central place. We've also moved the actual file transfer code off the main thread, which means you'll never experience the UI getting sluggish, even during the largest upload jobs. Our viewer has evolved to become more versatile and beautiful, now supporting a broader array of creative media. This includes Adobe formats, Word docs, spreadsheets, and presentations, in addition, of course, to your standard videos, images, and audio. We've unified the viewer design across all asset types, making it easier to work seamlessly across your media. You'll notice the controls are consistently placed at the bottom of the screen, ensuring maximum real estate for your content. Let's talk about commenting. Commenting in Frame.io has never been more precise with our new anchor-based commenting system. You can now drop a comment directly on an asset at any moment in time, so there's never any ambiguity about the feedback you're giving. And anchored comments are really easy to find for new users, which is helpful for reviewers who might be unfamiliar with the concept of time-stamped comments. The commenting overhaul also includes comment attachments, expressive emoji reactions, and advanced operations for filtering, sorting, and exporting. Now, I want to share something that's totally new. The most transformative update to V4 is our all-new metadata framework, where your assets, data, collaborators converge in a single unified platform. In fact, over the last several years, the most requested feature we've ever received was for custom statuses. And we hear you. It's important to have the flexibility to define and track your work in a way that's custom to your team. But why stop at custom statuses? With the new Frame.io metadata, you have the power to create your own custom fields to track any type of meaningful data directly alongside your asset. So, what does this flexibility look like in the real-world scenario? Let's say you're running a standard post-production process. It's important to know the status of all the work that's coming together, but our out-of-the-box status doesn't really map to the way you think about your team's post-production. You can now take the same status field you already know and love and add your own custom labels, making sure it matches with the exact terminology that your team uses to track work. But status isn't the only information that's important to post-process. You might need to track when each asset is due for delivery, who's responsible for delivering it. That information can now live directly on the asset itself by creating your own due date and assignee field. And you can apply this to any workflow that you can dream up. Think about a casting process and being able to easily track an actor's name, role, and rating, all as metadata on their audition tape. Or consider a dailies workflow, where it's most useful to sift through the day's content by shoot day, scene, and take. Having all this metadata is one thing, but actually using it to power workflows is another. That's where collections come in. Collections are a flexible view of your assets that allow you to dynamically filter, group, and sort your media using metadata. When you're viewing a collection, you are no longer organizing by folders, but by metadata. And you can use that metadata to bring organizational structure to your media. If you add a piece of metadata to an asset and it now meets the criteria of the configured collection, it shows up immediately. This helps cut down on the time your team spends culling, organizing, and duplicating assets manually. And of course, you can share these collections. So let's revisit our dailies example. This collection has been organized by shoot day, scene, and take. Our director emails and says she'd like to see only the select takes. No problem. Without duplicating any media, I can simply create a new collection, filtered by just the select take assets, and now I have two distinct shares for each group of stakeholders. As new clips come in and are tagged, both collections will be updated automatically. The director will see the select takes, and the producers will see everything. The easiest way to get up and running with all the new metadata and collection features is by seeing them in action with project templates, a library of starter projects that helps you explore the wide range of possibilities of V4's newest feature set. The library ships with 12 templates and will add more as we learn from the workflows you're implementing. We couldn't do a major overhaul of Frame.io without giving a lot of love to sharing, a foundational part of our product that's been completely overhauled in version 4. Simply select the items you want to share and get taken directly to our new Share Builder, where every element about your share is customizable, depending on your use case and audience. Along the top, you have expanded branding options to give your share links a personal touch. You can set a custom background image, add a logo, and bring it to life with your company's colors. In our new sharing panel, all of the familiar share settings like password protection, expiration, and download permissions are easily accessible and can be toggled on or off. Choose if you'd like your assets to be displayed in a grid or a real view, and control collaboration by turning commenting on or off. We've created a color system that feels like magic. Just select a theme or one custom color, and our color engine will take care of the rest, automatically using complementary text and accent colors to create visual harmony. And if you need to add an item to an already created share, just drag and drop. Because shares are now accessible directly from the sidebar, you can load a share in context, quickly make any necessary changes, and move on. Let's talk about user management. We know there's nothing more important than making sure your assets are accessible to the right people with the right permissions. It's crucial that you have more control and governance over media, especially when working on a high-stakes project. Our new role-based permission system is an elegant yet powerful solution to this problem. Roles will differ across plans. Our Pro plan will remain simple, and our Team plan will offer 4 unique roles, giving you more control to determine who can do what. Crucially, roles are not tied to the user. You can invite the same user to different projects, each with their own unique role. We'll be offering more granular access controls by allowing folder and subfolder level invites, all of which will be rolling out later this year. And everything I've shown you is available on our award-winning mobile apps for iPhone and iPad. Mobile is a critical part of the Frame.io story. It encourages even the busiest executives to provide feedback no matter where they are. When designing for mobile, it's not just a simple copy and paste from the web. We took great care to think about how experiences like viewing media, commenting, and managing assets should come to life on a smaller form factor. Here, you can see the new Workspaces page with the beautiful new project cards, and a project page with all the same asset configuration controls as our web app. Tapping on any of these assets brings you to our new mobile web viewer, where you can now quickly swipe between assets for a lightning-fast browsing experience. The new comment drawer lets you customize how you view. Simply drag up when you need lots of room to read your comments, or drag all the way down to get a full screen vertical video viewing experience. Annotations are now better than ever on mobile with our new full screen drawing tool, allowing you to draw with detail and dexterity. All of our most powerful new metadata features are also available on iPhone and iPad. You have full access to all of your fields, collections, and powerful operators like filter and sort. And when you're ready to share, you now have the full share builder in the palm of your hand, making it easier than ever to create beautiful branded shares and get feedback no matter where you are. We wanted to make sure that doing work in Frame.io felt great and looked beautiful on every device. So, this is our vision to take Frame.io from the post-production system for video review and approval to your new creative operating system. Let's talk pricing and availability. We're making Frame.io even more affordable with a new, simpler licensing model. Version 4 has 2 license types, a member and a guest. A guest is a free license that can be invited to any single project on Pro or Team accounts at no additional charge. This will allow you to bring in that freelancer you're working with and start leveraging the full suite of Version 4 collaboration features. If you work with them consistently across multiple projects, you can convert them to a full paid member at any time. To get version 4 out to you as soon as we can, we're going to be rolling it out in stages throughout 2024. Starting today, version 4 is available in beta to eligible Pro plan customers across web, iPhone, and iPad. Now, as a beta, some version 3 features may not initially be available. rest assured you will see these features in addition to NLE integrations and companion apps throughout 2024. Version 4 will launch for team and enterprise customers later this year. I want to close by extending a heartfelt thank you to the entire Frame.io and Adobe team. This has been a true labor of love, and everyone has sacrificed to make this happen. To the Frame.io team, y'all have really outdone yourselves with this release, and it's most definitely our best release ever. Today is just the beginning. We're excited to embark on this next chapter with you, pushing the boundaries of collaboration and creativity even further. Thank you for joining us. We can't wait to hear your feedback.